Hi guys, I'm John.
I'm Sharisse.
And we're the owners of Tight Medical Center. Today we want to tell you about what Tight Medical Center does, because we get that question a lot, I think, right, Sharisse?
Quite a bit.
You know, are you a trainer? Are you a supplement company?
A gym.
A gym. So we get a lot of different questions, right?
Absolutely.
So we want to tell everybody like what Tight Medical Center does and how we can really help them, okay? So Tight Medical Center, if people really don't know what we do, I always tell them, we do hormone replacement therapy for males and females, medical weight loss, vitamin amino acid injectable therapies, rejuvenation detox, and a lot more, because it's really custom on their goals. There's no really set regimen for one different person. Different people require different therapies to get them to different goals, to get them the different results that they want. So that, I think that's a big one, right?
Absolutely. Everybody wants to look better, feel better, perform better. But then, you know, you have me, I want to be skinnier. You got the next person down the street, they want to put on more lean body mass. Then you have the next person down the street, they want to be an athletic runner. Somebody wants to be a professional rowboat, whatever. There's so many different things out there that people are trying to accomplish. And, you know, let's not forget about the little things too, right? Like in life with just wanting to be around for your kids or just trying to have a good bedroom life, because that's important too.
I think quality of life is key though, because quality of life really means their day-to-day living, how their affected day goes. That goes from all the way from the start, waking up refreshed, right? Having a good attitude, mental clarity, being able to get through the day with enough energy, doing their job, whatever job it, you know, they have requires. That could be from a doctor to a landscaper, whoever it may be, they still got to be in tune to what they're doing. Plus, they got to save some time for their family or for themselves. If they want some private time, they want to go into hobbies, or they've got the family life like me and you do, right?
Well, I mean, you can't forget about these women duties, okay? Because these women duties, not to toot the women horn, but you can't forget about the women duties, because you got to get up, get the kids ready for school, pack their lunches, make sure they're off to school and doing all their fun stuff, come back, make sure you're getting ready for work. Now you gotta do your makeup, you gotta do your hair. There's a lot of things that go into being a woman, obviously.
Yeah.
But then you gotta go to work, and if you're not on point with everything, then you're not gonna perform at work. Then you gotta come home and cook dinner and have all these fun things, do laundry, maybe a few other things around the house. And then obviously spend a little time with your husband, because that's very, very important. So, I mean, there's a lot of different things for everybody.
Absolutely. And even for the single parents out there, they
got to
do all the jobs.
They've got
and
double.
They're one person.
They've got
so
double.
They're doing daddy and mommy duties at the exact same time. So they've got double the workload, double the stress, right? And if you got kids, you know, a big thing out there is immune function.
Right.
You know, a lot of people are sick. They don't know how to get better, or they have to keep going in their job no matter what, because they have to get that paycheck, so they might not go in feeling their best. These people have kids, so their immune system gets broken down. Not maybe from themselves per se.
Oh, the little ones coming
right,
back from
right.
school with all the germs.
Absolutely, and anybody that has kids really knows that this is a true statement.
Mm-hmm.
Their kids might go home from school and bring back these germs that gets the whole family sick. Now you have your
pink eye.
Oh gosh.
Viral infections that you need to sleep off. That's great.
The list goes on. So really, the Tight Medical Center, we have therapies that will help immune functions too. So not only looking better, feeling better, and performing better, you know, your daily life, but actually building immune function. So hey, listen, even if you're going and you're traveling a lot,
mm-hmm.
or you're going into the gyms, you know, where, you know, people are using this equipment, they might not be cleaned on the equipment,
mm-hmm.
and you're getting those dirty germs, and you know, people touch their mouths, their ears, they touch dirty doorknobs, all different types of things,
for
right?
Sure.
To get these different things. So we know the flu's out there, a lot of different things that affect people. So immune function is another big thing.
Huge.
So, you know, and I think the biggest one after that and right now is weight loss. So we know that, you know, our population in the United States, obesity and overweight is a dramatic epidemic,
mm-hmm.
okay? And with this comes bad health.
Of course.
So it's like a domino effect. If one thing's off and one thing keeps going, your weight keeps going up, you're putting strain on these different things in your body, and your immune function breaks down. You know, you have autoimmune diseases out there,
mm-hmm.
too, as well, you know. So there's a lot of things that go into play. So you want to make sure that you're giving your body the best. You're monitoring your body in every way, shape, or form, whether
mm-hmm.
through blood testing, checkups, making sure that everything's functioning correct.
Well, I mean, you know that I preach, you only have one body and you have to take care of it.
Right.
And health is number one, because if you are not healthy, it's going to be really hard for you to look good. Okay. Yeah. But obesity is huge. And with people being overweight, that does lead to some of these medical issues such as diabetes, hypertension, which is high blood pressure, hyperlipidemia, which is high cholesterol. Is a lot of different things. And then guess what happens after that? Now you're going on a prescription medication that you have to probably be on for the rest of your life. I mean, nobody wants to be on a medication for the rest of their life if they can be preventative about it. Preventative medicine is the new cutting edge future for us.
Yes.
It's always been, you know, when it's broke, then fix it. But I really truly believe from the bottom of my heart that preventative medicine is the way to be.
Absolutely. Preventative is only the way to go. I mean, we do the daily or maintenance on our cars, on different things to make sure that they don't break down, but we don't do the exact same thing for ourselves.
For sure.
You know, we need checkups. We just don't need, hey, listen, it's broke, fix it. We want to make sure you fix it or be preventative before it breaks down.
That'd
fix
be a good
it,
one.
Right?
For sure.
So at that point, it's really, really key for people to be in tune to their health, to want to make sure that they're living a healthy life. I think that's the biggest thing. And when we talk about having to go on these different medications per se, they can have negative side effects that will give you these different symptoms that you don't want.
Well, it's not just that. You know what happens is you go on the medication, that gives you a side effect, then you need to go on another medication, that gives you a side effect, then you need to go on another medication. All of a sudden, you end up with this huge pill box on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then another pill box Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday for all of the side effects that the first box gave you.
Yep.
So, I mean, if you don't have to get there, some things are inevitable, okay? Let's be realistic, and hereditary. But now we're finding out these things that you can actually be preventative about it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Cool.
Absolutely. These different therapies, cutting-edge therapies, that's what Titan Medical Center is all about. You know, helping people be their best, feel their best, look their best, but also having these cutting-edge therapies that will definitely help them in these different ways with being preventative or giving them anti-aging properties or helping them be better in all different ways, shapes, or forms. And that's one thing Titan Medical Center can do, and that's what I want to stress to people today. As far as blood testing, we do blood testing that, you know, other general primary doctors don't do on their patients.
Right.
You know, we can send people in wherever they're at in the state of Florida here and help them in the state of Florida. So at that point, they could be their very best. They can get monitored by these doctors that are very in tune to preventative and anti-aging medications, because usually the general doctors are not, right?
Right.
They're in tune to, hey, listen, there's a problem, let's fix it. Let me hear that one problem, get you out the door because I have to move on to the next person. You know, your visit might be 5 minutes. You wait in the lobby for 30 to 45 minutes. Then you get took back to the nurse. You're waiting in the waiting area for the doctor or licensed medical provider for another 15, 20 minutes. That medical provider comes in. It might not be the doctor. It might be a physician's assistant. It might be a nurse practitioner. You don't know who you're going to get. So at that point, they answer 5 minutes of questions for you, get you a script for that medication, and get you out the door.
Mm-hmm.
Where Titan Medical Center is going to look at these blood results with you. They're going to look at family history with you, health history with you.
Right.
They're going to make sure they put together, or we put together, a plan, a regimen for you that's going to give you the ultimate goals for your success. And it's not just going to be, hey, listen, what's your question? Let me get that done and let me get you out the door. You usually have like 30 to 45 minutes with
a lot of times too, we have to remember, they look it over before they get in the room with you, and then they walk in and they're like, hey, listen, everything came back great.
Yep.
And they don't even go into detail about what's what are the interval ranges, where should you really be.
Yep.
They just say, hey, everything came back great. Any other questions?
Yep. I think that's my biggest thing. Even with testosterone replacement, hormone replacement therapy being, it's becoming very, very popular these days. Everybody's getting into
this. Used to not be.
It didn't used to be. There was really, really bad stereotypes and bad myths about hormone replacement therapy or testosterone replacement therapy. It's becoming new age. Everybody's being more educated than ever on these things. They want to feel better, right? So they're going in. But when they're getting the treatment, they really don't know from their doctor what to really ask for.
Mm-hmm.
And that's really what we want to educate people for.
For sure.
To ask the right questions so you get the right answers, so you get the best benefit for your health. So when you go into a medical provider or your general doctor and they say, you know, how did my labs come out? Well, everything come out great. Well, what does that mean? Right? What test did you run on me? What did we really check for?
Right.
Is there anything we can improve on? Right. So that's a big thing. And I think education is key for all patients.
Education.
Our patients, we like to educate them fully about what's going on. And, you know, people out there that might not be our patients, we want to make sure that you guys are educated on what we're doing and what you should really be asking for. Even if you don't come to us, you've got some ammo in your back pocket that you guys can use to get the best possible treatment. Because remember, your doctors are ultimately your employees. You pay them to see them.
They work for you.
It's not the other way around. You know, you think, you know, and I know coming up, you know, you put, you know, some doctors on pedestals. They're people just like everybody else. So when you're going into them and you're paying them for this experience or what's going on, you should really get the answers that you're looking for and not get pushed off or not be looked upon down or, you know, thinking you're asking a question that's dumb.
Well, you're being crucified just for asking an extra question. And they go, you know what? We're just going to make that your next follow-up visit.
Yep. I mean, at that point, you're like, oh, wow, I just wasted a whole day of work.
I know.
Right? Because normally people, that's what they say. Well, I won't be at work today. I have to go to the doctor's tomorrow. You have to take off a whole day of work to go to the doctors. That's not how it should be.
Yeah.
And that's not how it is at Tite Medical Center. So if you come in with Tite Medical Center, you're going to get, first of all, you're going to get greeted with a bottle of water and a gift bag, you know, as far as us, because you're family at that point.
Exactly.
You're going to get treated with respect, and you're also going to get fast, expedited service. So I think there's a lot more that we're going to be able to cover in these ongoing episodes that we want to bring out to you, but this was just the start.
Well, I can't wait to go over all the different things because there's so many things that we offer. Not only that, there's so much education out there. And honestly, me and John, we've had extensive experiences in this hormone for ourselves and the things we've been through and the trials and tribulations. So, I mean, it's important to at least share that with you guys, because if we can prevent you guys from having to go through what we went through, then by all means, that's what we want to do.
Absolutely. So we want to thank everybody for tuning in. Make sure you follow us on all our social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, and all those great social media platforms. We can also help you with blood testing all throughout the state. We can help you as patients. All you got to do is call or text 727-389-3220.